we have discovered a snail on the outside of Shannon's window. Trying to make its way out. Alright, so it is 5 to 11 at night time. It doesn't need to be open that much.
Okay.
And Shannon wakes up wondering what it was. And it is a snail that got caught
outside. Don't worry, it's outside.
On the outside of the window. But I said to them, but this is a good opportunity to see what underneath of a snail looks like.
Wait.
Because normally when you pick it up to look under it, it goes inside its shell.
I actually have seen it like this before at school.
Yeah, because now I think it's trying to get onto the brick part.
To jump.
No, it's not going to jump. It's trying to get into the brick part to make its way outside.
Oh, look at that. Oh, look at it. Snail jumps.
Come on, snail.
You can be the snail.
He thinks this is...
It's like that snail movie.
Whoa, it's just sitting there.
I wish it was like that plus snail in a movie.
It's just Turbo.
Yeah, Turbo.
Okay.
I wish
it was just sitting there.
Look at us.
You know, Mike, we can't really understand you too well because you have your retainer in your mouth.
Oh, yeah. It can't get out.
Oh, he'll make its way out. He'll just have to figure it
maybe
out. It looks like it's trying to assess the situation.
Maybe tomorrow we'll look
because
at
it's
it.
It looks like it's trying to go out to the brick.
Tomorrow we shall maybe look at our window and see if it's out. I'm pretty sure it'll be out tomorrow. We could show you guys.
Oh yeah, it'll be gone because it's almost.
Yeah, can we show them?
It'll be gone by then.
Yeah, can we show them?
Because it's almost gone now.
It's like it.
But it's just putting its head back up.
It's not sure
how to do it. What if he's trying to get in? What if he's trying to bite in?
Okay, come on. We need to go to bed now. So. This is our busy Aussie family part 2. The snail adventure. A spell at the moment. Science lesson.
Come on, snail.
Don't tap on it. Bye, snail. Hope you make your way outside.
It's not talking.
All right. You need to go to sleep. The both of you.
I'm scared. What if it will bite in? It's not even trying.
Your windows are closed, so it will not come inside.
Make sure Dad doesn't open it.
Alright. It's time for bed.
Okay.
Alright. Good night.
Good night. I want a sleepy. I don't want a sleepy.
You're fine. Alright. No, over and out.
No.
Okay, we're back again because it looks like the snail is off the window and is on.
I've got to open the door so I can scare it.
You don't need to open the shutters anymore.
I want to scare it so I can just fall down.
Well, at least it's the correct way up and it's on.
Oh, look at
the windowsill part, and it's almost reaching the bricks.
Go, snail, go.
Go, snail.
Go, snail, go.
Go, snail. Go, snail. Go, snail. Go, snail.
There we go. And the tail has just, or whatever it is, just disappeared. So now it is on the bricks. No, do not close the shutters because you will end up squashing it.
Yeah.
And then all of this hard work to get off the window will be...
Wait, what if it falls
will be for nothing. No, it's the it's underneath stuff will
look, help you sniff. It's Motley.
All right, now it's time for bed.
Wait, show Motley.
Good night.
Good night, guys.